Statewide Forecast with meteorologist Pat Walker.
Welcome back to Arkansas today. It's a beautiful, mostly sunny day. Just a lot of these high cirrus clouds moving through our Arkansas sky. Just those thin, wispy clouds. Beautiful sunshine, and temperatures are responding to that sunshine and a little bit of that south and southwest wind we have, which may turn out to be just a little bit breezy later on the day. Check out these temperatures across the region. From Arkansas back in Oklahoma and Texas, 60s surging northward. Even Tulsa up to 60 degrees now, but just toward our north. Yes, there is some cold air. St. Louis at 39, and more cold air back toward the northwest that'll move back in. But here we are in Arkansas, 55 up in Fayetteville, 58 here in Little Rock. Mena is up to 61, so is Camden at 61. El Dorado, you're already 60 degrees. 56 in Searcy, Batesville 55. Jonesboro and Mountain Home are still at 49. Probably won't see the 60s in those two towns, but we'll likely see the mid-50s even in Mountain Home and Jonesboro this afternoon. That'll be nice. All of us are looking at warmer temperatures, especially in northwest Arkansas. We're averaging 10 to 15 degrees warmer now than it was at noon yesterday during Arkansas today. So a nice little warm-up throughout central and south Arkansas. It's on average 5 to 10 degrees warmer now than yesterday. But plenty of that sunshine to go on. Here's what's happening. We do have high pressure just toward our south on the Texas Louisiana state line right across the Sabine River, and that's helping us get a little bit over south and southwest wind. Now that high is going to be moving a little farther away today, and that's going to increase the wind speed this afternoon and tonight. In fact, this evening it looks like it's going to be kind of a breezy evening, but of course, yep, there's a cold front with cold air behind it. That'll be here by Friday, so it's going to take a couple of days. In fact, this warm front now in northern Missouri that's already passed through Arkansas will keep lifting farther to the north a couple of days. So tomorrow, we may have a few more clouds in the state, but we're going to stand a chance to actually be a little warmer tomorrow than what we're going to be today. All right, so here comes Friday. Here comes the cold front. By 6 o'clock Friday morning, it's almost halfway through the state. So North Arkansas, you'll be cold as soon as you get up on Friday morning. South Arkansas has a little chance for a Friday morning, some really light showers. That'll dissipate probably by 8 or 9 o'clock in the morning, and that'll be over with. As the cold front slides through the entire state, of course, cold air keeps coming in, and North Arkansas is going to get really cold. We're talking about temperatures just in the 30s all day long on Friday, and central Arkansas probably in the 40s, and south Arkansas will maybe drop out of the 50s into the 40s. But look what happens from noon to the afternoon. This pink, meaning that wintry mix, sleet and freezing rain right at the Arkansas-Missouri border. Most of central Arkansas seeing some rain Friday afternoon. That will continue to go right across the border, even into Friday evening into northeast Arkansas. Dips down a little bit, of course, as we get colder in the evening hours. So there's a chance of sleet and freezing rain, right? By after midnight, though, it looks like everything clears out and we'll be in that cold air for the weekend. So here's what's happening today. Models are not even getting how high, how warm it's going to be tomorrow, really suggesting temperatures in those 60s. But let's go to Friday morning. That cold air already in North Arkansas. Remember when that precip starts in North Arkansas at lunchtime? But look at those North Arkansas temps. Should be above freezing, even through the afternoon hours. So if we see precip, I don't think it'll even be freezing rain. I think it may be some sleet that would melt when it comes to the ground. Even into Friday evening, as that precip continues in northeast Arkansas, generally stays just above freezing. But we'll be getting close to the freezing point just as that precipitation ends. Good news is, should not be too significant. That's your statewide forecast. Now here's your local forecast.